So, Warren, I can tell you that this thing,
when I see that this thing, my body vibrates me. That this thing looks like a destiny. But still, I'm going to win. Very good. That's why I've come to take the lawyer. Cheap, best player.
Like me rough.
Aye. Very good.
You know what's up.
Hello.
Yes, sir. Good day.
Nice to hear from you. It's been a hard day, you know?
Yes, I'm calling because there's a change in our schedule for this quarter.
Okay.
The change affects your client, Shatta.
As in?
Management has decided to call off the contract for the investment deal. Yes, as well as other sponsorship that comes with it until further notice.
You know this is a lie. Your decision is based on the challenges my client is facing at the moment.
No. It's not.
You know that's the only reason why you're doing this.
No.
This is a breach of contract.
Please, let's just not go there.
Why not?
Because there was no contract.
We had an understanding with your boss and decided to have...
Chris, what about this? We have bleach.
Ah!
Please, relax. Take your time. Harold!
You are trying
to liar and take a chibombe as
liar. The ugly one! Esqualista, flung chamber of pot.
My client have tell me that you have bleached something. What about this? You want my client to do that this thing and you two don't do that this thing. What are you? What? Why did you do that?
The balus fled the
boat. Was sent to balus clomodum. If you break that this thing, glass topper, this thing for it, God, look you to the buttost.
So, I'm going to give you 3 minutes.
Say that you are going to come and correct.
And saying that you are not going to bleach again.
If you don't want that this thing or that thing, then you are going to do the thing because my client have used that this thing.
So you are not going to cheat my client. I'm going to see you. I'm going to steal you for
100 million.
Hold on, you mean 100 million old Ghana cities or 100 million new Ghana cities?
Yeah. Who the... Ghana... Darius! I'm telling you, Darius! I'm going to steal you, Darius! Call him and tell him! Yeah, I finished. Let's go to call you, okay?
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Even, it's not about this thing or that or maybe somebody say that if...
Are you okay, lawyer?
No, I'm not.
Oh, so you want to change your seat?
Yeah, I'm going to change.
That's nice, that's good.
Yeah, this one, yeah. Very good. Yeah. So, like I'm telling you, take your time.
Okay.
I'm going to do that this thing for you.
Okay. Oh, lawyer, what are you doing?
Why, so?
Lawyer.
Is it?
We're in crisis. If I go touch you, eh?
Okay, relaxed.
Don't do that.
May you know.
And what? Don't do that. Go and sit up there, please.
Okay, fine. Yeah, I like it.
Bonsoir! Fuck shit! Judge Louis! Love me.
You may be seated. Are both parties ready to proceed?
Absolutely, Your Honor.
So let me have your opening statements.
Thank you very much, Your Honor. Now, Your Honor, my name is Barrister Ignatius, the Fighty One, Beminija. Of course, I am here with my learned colleague, that is Ava Amakuji. Amakuji is spelled...
No spelling. This is not a classroom.
Well, Your Honor, for the benefit of those, Amakuji. Now, Your Honor, we're representing the plaintiffs, that is the tenants of house numbers 14, 15, 16, 18, 19, that is in Heritage Estate. Now, Your Honor, we're here to prove to this court that there is a young man, one of their neighbors, in the name of Mr. Shatta Wale? Okay, I don't know him. Mr. Shatta Wale.
Shatta?
Yes, Shatta Wale. And Your Honor, this Shatta Wale.
Objection, Your Honor. The person's name is Shatta Wale. You are saying Shatta Wale.
You say?
Wale.
What about that?
Wale.
what about this?
Okay, so the name is
the Mr. man has former client and my client has become Jebeste.
All right, so please refer to the client as Shatta Wale. All right, let's move on.
Shatta Wale.
Objection, Your Honor.
Objection.
You said Shatta Wale. What is that?
Who said that?
The man name is Shatta Wale.
Exactly what you said.
Excuse me, Your Honor. It's Wale. Shatta Wale. He's been saying Wale this whole time. How could you say Wale?
What about that?
Right. Your Honor, we're going to be proving to this court why the man Shatta Wale, Wale or Will, is unfit to live in the neighborhood of Heritage Estate. Because, Your Honor, my clients have discovered that Mr. Wale.
Objection, Your Honor. It's Wale. We have told you. Can you not learn?
Gentlemen, what is your name?
And my name...
No, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to your client.
My name is Shatta Wale.
Order.
Okay. So, Shatta Wale.
He brought his courts to come and intimidate you in your own court, Your Honor. Right. Shatta Wale. Your Honor, we're going to prove to this court why Mr. Shatta Wale is unfit to live in Heritage Estate. In fact, he's unfit to live among the living. Why do I say this, Your Honor? On the wee hours of the night of 12th January, 2018. The neighborhood of Heritage Estate was quiet. They were sleeping. All of a sudden, Your Honor.
Oh my God! Come here!
I don't like all this drama in my court.
Your Honor, that was exactly what happened. I was only demonstrating.
Go to the specifics and leave the drama.
When I was telling it. Right. So, they went to this woman, this young lady. They asked her, what is wrong? She was like, coughing. Sorry, coughing. You're not even feeling exactly what happened. So as she was shouting coughing, they were wondering, which coffin? Where's the cemetery? Where's the morgue? Your Honor, not knowing that the young lady had seen a coffin in the apartment of Mr. Wale. How did that happen? I will tell you. So, Your Honor, what happened was that they found a coffin in his apartment, and a coffin should not be in an apartment where people live in. So it has caused fear and panic in the neighborhood. So what my clients are saying is that they want Mr. Wale out of this neighborhood.
Order.
Basically, that is what they are asking for. But subsequently, we'll tell you more and narrate more and tell you exactly what happened for these things to happen. Thank you very much, Your Honor. We'll rest for now and we'll tell you more after the break. Sorry. Later.
All right. Opposing counsel?
Your Honor, my colleague have talked plenty. Even some people do this. They are horny, so that.
Objection, Your Honor. Nobody is horny.
Come out.
Hey.
Come out for dinner.
What is that? You can't use that kind of language in my court.
Okay. So, Your Honor. Your Honor, when everybody go to Bay House or go to Bar House, they buy something they call hot furniture to put in their destiny. Your Honor, let me tell you something. According to Wikipedia.
What?
You say what?
You mean Wikipedia?
Yeah, Wikipedia is something internet.
Yeah. Wikipedia say, furniture, le first to movable objects intended to support various human activities such as sitting, eating, and sleeping. That time, that's what who Wikipedia say. Your Honor, my client have got to buy something. He know what he have got to buy. He have buy what? Furniture. He have buy chair, he have buy table, and he have buy some bus. Even that bus is hot microphone furniture that he's stripping to give him what? Inspiration. Your Honor, you don't know what somebody do to do what? To inspiration. This man don't know what I do to inspiration. This man don't know what I do to inspiration. This man don't know what I do to inspiration. I don't know what this man do. Okay, this man, I know. I don't know what this woman do. But all the people do something to what? To inspiration. So, why this man inspiration? They supposed to say that we don't like. They supposed to do something. Law call him Openimus Felibus. That's why it's Latin, meaning freedom and speech. They are accused my kind of hurt. Freedom. They don't want my kind to freedom the furniture. That's what happened. They are jealous of my kind. That's why they have do what? Blink. My kind said that he's stripping this thing. Coffee. A-E-T.
Objection, Your Honor. Your Honor, my clients do not jealous the young man here.
Oh.
Why would?
Your Honor.
Order.
Oblivious, sentimenting, flabbergas, sabadum. He tell you, I'm gonna be a here. That's why this man have won 1,000 award. Every time when my client go to the this thing. As I, all the children come, say, worry, worry. So, Your Honor, please, by the time we are finished, we are going to show the court that my client, our client, Shatta Wale, have not do anything. He have do what all the people to have do. This man and everybody here who have here, have this thing, furniture. Your Honor, you two, I know that you have furniture. Last time I'm come to us, I see. So, Your Honor, throw the case to dustbin. Let other people go. We rest for the case.